go. This will be quick. And Hyman out quickly, lane six. That's go down in lane three. Hyman and Spelly. A winning time for Kenmar Hyman, 10.02. 1/100 off of Gavin Spelly's meet record. Gavin Spelly finished second today at 10.24. And Bismarck Botang third at 10.28. When you get a chance, those three individuals go to the awards area, please. Kenmar Hyman, Gavin Spelly, and Bismarck Botang. You can pick up your awards just past the finish line. Great racing here in the 100 meters. Very strong field. Hurdle finals coming up next, with the men's finals starting at 5:25, women's finals at 5:35.